The greedy approach leads to what is called a meta-server overload. Let's understand how that happens. Let's say that there's a whole bunch of users that are generating content, and one guy generates a content with a key 149, another guy generates a content with a key 148, 152, 153, and so on. And now what they want to do is they want to place this key value pair. This guy's node ID is 80, this guy's node ID is something else, something else, something else. And all of these guys want to keep the key value pair. And what will they do in terms of this greedy algorithm? Well, they'll try to find a node whose ID is closest to the key that they want to place. Well, it turns out that 150 is the closest ID corresponding to all of these keys that we're talking about here. So all of these puts will result in going to one node, namely the node ID 150, in terms of the put operation. And first of all, there's going to be congestion here. If a lot of content hash to a key that are so closely together, they all end up in the same node ID 150. Remember that the actual content is with the putter of this key value pair, namely node 80. And similarly, the content is with this putter. What this guy is storing is the metadata that allows everybody to discover the content provider. So not only is this node going to find a lot of traffic if lots of keys map to its node ID, also the nodes that are adjacent to this node in the overlay network, they are going to be affected also if everybody is trying to reach this guy. So you can see that as we go towards this, there is sort of a tree saturation effect that's going on. The tree is rooted at this destination node, and the nodes that are in close proximity, the intermediate nodes in the overlay network space, they get congested and so on. And that is what is sometimes referred to as the tree saturation problem. Now, this is for the putters. Further, if my content whose key value is stored here, the video that I generated from my India trip, if that gets hot and everybody wants to find out how to retrieve that particular video 149, they're all going to make GET calls. And these GET calls, again, end up with the same metadata server because that's the guy that is storing my key value pair 149.80. And so all these GETs saying that, I want to get 149, I want to get 149, I want to get 149. All of them go to the same node ID 150. Again, there is congestion at the metadata server. It can happen either because some content is so popular that everybody that wants to discover the content provider, they have only the key and they have to go to the metadata server to find out the content provider. So that results in this congestion, which is the metadata server overload problem. And the combination of these puts and gets result in what I called the tree saturation problem, the tree being rooted at the congested node and affecting all the nearby nodes in the overlay network because they are the gateway to get to this node that contains this particular key value pair.